Sorry, level zero, not following you up there.
Let's just go to Morgantown then. Fuck it.
Alright.
Oh shit, who's up a grab? Spirit.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck.
I can get there. I'm gonna go due east and I'm gonna go due north. I'll meet you up there in about 15 minutes. Yeah, where you just were right there by Vault-Tec, I like to drop in right there too, because there's a lot of times that orange crate pops right there. Right next to the statue.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I would wish you luck, candidate. But you will need much more than that to win.
How many people are there, did you see? Squad? Okay, baby. Oh, I'm fine. Thank you. Dude, I've been shot at the whole way over here, but I'm here. For marine armor. How are you guys doing over here?
I'm just kind of chilling.
I got a handmaid and a subby.
What, that you're trying to get rid of? Or that you're...
If you want one of them, yeah.
I'm down for the handmaid.
You want the what, the handmaid?
Yeah, I'm down.
If you wish to continue the test, you will have to move to safety soon,
shit.
Candidate.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Yep. Oh, here's a melee bobblehead. Nice. Are we in circle?
Well, I think there's a new one. No, we're not in the new one.
Oh, yeah, I see. I need a better melee weapon than this fucking bone hammer. Are there any orange crates in here?
It's time to balance. I don't know. I think people might have looted it. Here's a sub and a scout.
Oh, I got sub and I got marine. Dude, I turned down so many marine fucking armors.
Here's another scout.
I got a sledgehammer here.
Here's another scout. Another sub.
Sledgehammer. Yeah, I had a group, they chased me all the way from fucking, almost all the way through Morgantown.
Oh, yeah.
they got a couple shots on me, but that was about it. They were pissed. Like, motherfucker. They gave up right over here, actually.
I'll take it.
No. I got my melee, take it.
I'm still looking for a small gun. Or an energy.
Now, I got three codes for the nuke if we come up across anything.
Okay, they're uphill.
Right here. Yep. Close too. I'm right up here by this power pylon.
Well, hold on.
Yeah, I am.
Shit. Okay, that's my helmet. The spirit's back here fighting the grappling monster?
Really?
Yeah.
Is it the legendary one where you get like the missile launcher or something?
Well, I'm sure it has great stuff on it.
I'm only down to 10. I guess he wants to go over to the dam?
Well, no, we don't have much time.
We don't have very far to go. Exactly what the hell he's doing. see people?
Oh, ultra sight laser rifle. Let me go ahead and drop my regular. Equip that.
Nice. I probably have some rounds for you. Circle here, and I think I got some. Let's see what I got here. Fusion cells, I got 180. There you go.
No, it's alright. It's alright. Well.
Oh, I did take them out.
Yeah, I can take them out.
I never leave ammo. I always pick up ammo. I rarely need it, you know, but you never know what players need it. Teammates and shit.
Yeah, me too. I always got shotgun shells for anybody, that's for sure.
Yeah. Yeah, I got a subby, which I'll use for bats grenade against pretty much it. It's spirit.
On me.
Auto grenade launcher.
Yep. Well, hell yeah, thanks. Where's homie at? Homie's down somewhere.
I got spirit. I got spirit right now.
Oh, okay. My gun went off, dude.
I saw that. I don't know where that guy went with the auto grenade launcher, but I bats grenaded his ass.
I think somebody revived him, dude. What the fuck is going on?
No he's down here. He's down here below me. He's on the ground. He's dead. Anybody want this auto grenade launcher?
No thanks.
I saw it down here.
Survival is not important to me. If it is to you, I suggest moving to safety.
Got him. Oh, that was the win.
Return to the vault and claim your rewards for an excellent
dude,
test.
Dude, I jumped off that cliff edge and I dumped that dude. Oh, that Rezek's gotta be stoked. He's level 0 and I just fucking won a match for him.